This is an electromagnetic railgun, a revolutionary and truly destructive force. But it's not what you think. Rather than gunpowder or chemicals, the railgun relies on a massive electrical pulse to launch projectiles at distances over 100 nautical miles or 185 kilometers at hypersonic speeds. The muzzle velocity of railguns exceeds 9,800 feet or 3,000 meters per second. But the railgun comes with its own set of challenges. It needs a tremendous amount of electrical energy, much more than the majority of warships are capable of producing. But one of the biggest problems is the destructive power that the railgun brings upon itself, specifically the stress that's experienced by the rails due to the massive amount of heat generated and the repulsive electromagnetic force that the rails impose on one another. This force is so strong that the barrel of the railgun on earlier prototypes would only last for a handful of shots, and even though there have been some improvements since, the railgun is far from being ready for action.